Here's a song I think that Robert Frost would have liked as well.
It's a lazy afternoon, and the beetle bugs are zooming, and the tulip trees are blooming, and there's not another human in view but us two. It's a lazy afternoon, and the farmer leaves his reaping in the meadow. Cows are sleeping, and the speckled trout stop leaping upstream as we dream. A fat pink cloud hangs over the hill, unfolding like a rose. If you hold my hand and sit real still, you can hear the grass as it grows. It's a lazy afternoon, and my rocking chair will fit you, and my cake was never richer, and I've got a tasty pitcher of tea. So spend this lazy afternoon with me. Unfolding like a rose. If you hold my hand and sit real still, you can hear the grass as it grows. It's a lazy afternoon, and I know a place that's quiet, except for daisies running riot, and there's no one passing by it to see. Come spend this lazy afternoon with me.
Thank you. He's a tease, that Darryl Wallace, isn't he?